Ako po si Ethan Salvador.
When's your birthday?
My birthday is August 3rd. I'm a Leo.
Okay.
Yeah.
And, well, no,
sorry. Started when I was 16 years old. My father was an artista back then in the 80s and 90s. Mm-hmm. I had never met my father. Mm-hmm. So he messaged me on Facebook because he found me, and he just blatantly asked if I'd like to join the show business in the Philippines. I never really thought about it, but most of my family always told me growing up, like, uy, dapat maging artista ka sa Pilipinas. But, mm-hmm. Yeah, and then 3 years later, like, I really loved acting, so I just decided to come. And then I auditioned for Star Magic. Mm-hmm. It took me 3 tries. April of 2016. That was like the official. You don't really take offense when it comes to like your best friend falling in love with you. So like you just have that mutual respect with that person because everyone deserves the love that they want. So just keep on doing what you're doing. And, yeah. First kiss, first love, first heartbreak.
Yeah.
I mean, those are the things that make life beautiful. Are those experiences that you experience for the first time. I mean, you need that in life. Kahit masama, you know, whether it's positive or negative, that's it brings balance. And when you take challenges like that, like even negative experiences, you just have to keep in mind that without losing, there's no such thing as winning.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So, I mean, you need those fun experiences, those dangerous experiences in order to prevail. You know?
I'm Ethan, and I'm too cool to be black.
I'm too cool to be forgotten.